This is Louis Armstrong, also known as Louis Armstrong and Satchmo. He was a jazz and rhythm and blues musician for over 50 years. In 1967, Louis Armstrong recorded the song What a Wonderful World, which was written by George David Weiss and Bob Thiel. I found this beautiful storybook illustrated by Ashley Bryan that I'd like to share with you today.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They're like much more than I've ever known. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.